Men, so you're dating online. Online dating is not working for you. I am going to give you the number one reason why online dating does not work for you. Hello, everybody, and welcome back. Welcome back to Online Courtside with me today. Hey, we have a really good video. I need you guys to stay tuned for it. The number one reason is because men, you're not being truthful as to why you are there. You're not. Now, not all men, but a lot of men who date online are not truthful as to why they are there. What do I mean by that? What I mean by that is just this. Many men who date online today are looking for quick sex. And instead of them saying, I'm just looking for a quick hookup, they try to make it like they're looking for something more concrete. Dating online is definitely for people who are just looking for a quick hookup. Dating online is also for people who are more serious about dating. But if you're just looking for a quick hookup, then just say that. But many men today will not say this, and they won't say this because, one, they know women are looking for something more serious, and for two, they don't know if the woman is going to turn them down and say, you know what, that's not what I want. So instead of being truthful about what it is that you want, you play along to get along. Then you wonder why it's not working for you. It's not working for you because you're not being truthful. You're not saying exactly why you are there. When men start being more honest as to why they are there, I believe that things are going to turn around a lot. You never know. You being truthful and saying, I'm only looking for this. The other person may say, you know what? I'm only looking for the same thing. You gotta get truthful about your intentions as to why you are there. Because women are not stupid. Women today are very smart, and they know when a man is serious about them on online dating. And if they don't, I am going to tell them. This is how you know, ladies, the difference between a man wanting to get to know you and a man who is just only looking for sex. A man who does not have good intentions, you're going to get delayed responses from. So if you send him a text, he might be 24 hours to maybe 48 hours before he even responds back. There will be no consistency at all. He might talk to you one day. You might not hear from him for maybe 3 or 4 days later. And not only that, he is going to try to convince you for the first date to come to his place. And not only for the first date, but for all dates going forward. This is a man who is only looking for sex. If you're dating him and you see any of this, just know that this is more than likely where it's going. Let me throw a disclaimer in there. This is not for all men. The majority of them who does not have intentions, this is what they're looking for. The number two reason why men are not having success when dating online is because you're sending them goofy little likes. When you send me a like, I think you're just playing. I feel like I'm playing with a 19-year-old. You know, grown men don't send likes. Grown men send messages. You're a grown man. Act like it. Women don't care about likes. Women respond to conversations. If you send a woman a conversation, hey, I saw your profile, thought you was attractive, I wanted to talk to you and get to know you, I'm Dan. Women will respond to that versus those goofy little likes and emojis. Quit it. Those are for kids. I don't care about it being on a dating app. Stop sending those to grown women, okay? Women aren't paying attention to that. They want conversation. They want to know that if you came to their page, that you have an interest in them, not that you come near to be silly, because that's what it looks like. The third reason why men are not having success with online dating is because you settle. You settle for women that you know are not the women that you typically date. You're dating them so that you can pass time. You're dating them until you find the woman that you really like, but instead you're telling them that you have interest while at the same time looking for the woman's replacement. Stop it. If in fact you meet a woman that you do not want that woman, and most time you do know, then what you should do is just not even bother with her. Leave her alone. Just leave her alone. Just let her be on her way. Stop using women until you find the woman that you like off of a dating app. That's the third reason why men today are not being successful. The number four reason why men, you are not being successful on dating apps is because you're self-focused. You're focused on you and what it is that you want. Now, I'm all for knowing what you want, but you have to read the woman's profile. You have to read her profile and see exactly what it is that she wants and see if you're able to meet the requirements of what she's asking as well. Not just so focused on your needs and your wants. Men, a little food for thought. When you start reading a woman's profile, you are going to find out so much about that woman. If you just read her profile, you'll find out exactly what it is that she wants, what it is that she needs. You just only take the time to read her profile, especially if her profile is well written. The last and final reason, men, why you are not having good online dating success is because of your photos. Your photos are completely unexplainable photos. I'm just gonna be clear, they suck. Online today is 24. You still have men online taking picture in COVID mask. Remove those masks from your face. Women don't know if you're there to talk to them or there to rob them. Remove the mask so that we see and know who you are. If you're still taking photos with you and the bra still in the background, remove that. Get them out of there. Women don't know which one you are. They don't know who you are. If you're still doing this, just remove that altogether. You're taking pictures with your face all up in the camera. Look, we see you. We see you. You don't have to take selfies with your face all up in the camera. Women have eyeballs. They see you just well. You don't have to do all of that. Stop it. Your background is cluttered. Okay, you're taking photos with your background just cluttered. You don't care what's back there. You just take a picture. You're leaning back on cars, you know, you buy old houses. Like, you're taking pictures that are so unappealing. I don't care how well a profile is written. If I went back and looked at your profile and these are the things that I saw, I would just swipe right past you. Because if you don't take the time to take a good photo, what you're telling me is you don't really care about how you look. And that's important. You're taking pictures with cigarettes in your mouth. It's so unappealing. Get those out your photos. If you smoke, everybody don't need to know it. You know what I'm saying? If they ask you, then you come clean. Yes, I smoke. But taking pictures with cigarettes in your mouth? Mm-mm. You're laying in bed and you're taking photos as if you want someone to come and lay next to you. It's so unappealing. Get that out your photos, okay? Just remove that altogether. Lastly, but not least, the car photos. So you're sitting in your car and you're taking selfies. Come on, guys. You know, if you want a woman to be attracted to you, you have to do better on those photos, because most women are looking at those photos and buying right past them. As I stated earlier, not every man, but a lot of the men who are having problems, this is it. If you want to have a much better online dating experience, you need to start here. I made a video, probably my very first video I made, which is right here. I talked about how DMs will hit differently if you start doing these things here. Watch this video right here. Click that like button, share the video, because we want this video to get out. We want people to have a much more better online dating experience.